An 18-year-old in Collier County is facing manslaughter charges, accused of killing his friend while drinking on an ATV.
Troopers say Colton Mitchell and two others were joyriding in the Picayune Strand State Forest when they wrecked, and 22-year-old Brendan Eddington was thrown off. NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins reports.
Now, at around 1 o'clock this morning, three young men went for a ride on an ATV right here along Sable Palm Road. Now, one young man lost his life and the other is facing jail time.
Horrible. It's just, a terrible accident.
Martin Guerrero says he's seen people with no protective gear or seat belts.
It's dangerous not to protect yourself.
Deputies say 18-year-old Colton Mitchell put the Polaris in reverse over a slope, ultimately slamming into a tree.
His life is forever changed. He was involved in a crash that killed his friend, and he is being held responsible for it.
22-year-old Brendan Eddington wasn't in a seat, instead sitting on a cooler, and was thrown from the side-by-side before it landed on top of him.
They're definitely not toys. They're, everybody needs to ride responsibly and understand what they're riding, because accidents do happen and things, people get hurt.
A reminder about why drinking and driving can be a deadly mix, on road or off.
Here we have a young man that made a terrible decision by, consuming alcohol and getting on an ATV with his friends and then going for a joyride in the middle of the night.
Now, troopers arrested Mitchell, and he is currently at the Collier County Jail.
That split-second delay or incoherent moment of it can be bad. So definitely don't recommend drinking and driving and riding at all.
Mitchell is facing DUI and manslaughter charges. Additional charges are pending. In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.